Hello everyone, I am Mukesh Srivastav. I teach mathematics in main branch SM Primary School Ramthorpe. In today's video, I am going to start theorem related to angle properties of angle. First theorem is the sum of interior angles of a triangle is supplementary, means 180. The sum of interior angles of a triangle is supplementary, means 180. So given ABC is a triangle. ABC is a triangle. To prove the correct theorem, angle A plus angle B plus angle C is equal to 1. Given ABC is a triangle, to prove the cardinal theorem, angle A plus angle B plus angle C is equal to 180 degree. Construction. Draw a line XY through a point A which is parallel to BC. Draw a line XY through point A to point A, through this point A, which is parallel to this side BC, Now, proof. Proof. XY is a straight line. So angle XAB, means this angle, plus angle BAC means this angle, plus angle YAC means this angle is equal to 180 because this is the straight angle. Means this is a straight line. Okay. Now, XY is parallel to BC. XY is parallel to BC.
बी सिंबल ऑफ एलिमेंट, बी सिंबल ऑफ पैरेलल, एक्स वाई इज पैरेलल टू बी सी, ओके, एंड ए बी इज ट्रांसवर्सल लाइन फॉर दिस टू लाइंस एक्स वाई एंड बी सी, एंड ए बी इज ट्रांसवर्सल लाइन, इज ट्रांसवर्सल. XY is parallel to BC and AB is the transversal line for these two lines XY and BC. So these two angles are alternate interior angles. Means XAB and ABC from first, second and third. From first, angle XAB is given. We determine here angle XAB is equal to angle ABC. We can write angle ABC in the place of angle XAB from first. Angle ABC plus, once again, from first, here you get angle XAB. You can write angle ABC in the place of angle XAB because angle XAB is equal to angle ABC. Okay? So, we write angle ABC in the place of angle XAB because angle XAB is, I determine here is called angle ABC. Okay? Plus, angle BAC. Plus. Now, from first, you can write angle ACB in the place of angle AYC because I determine angle AYAC is equal to angle AC. So, write angle ACB in the place of YAC. So angle ABC is this angle plus angle BAC is this angle plus angle ACB is this angle is called 180. So sum of interior angles of triangle is supplementary.
root. Now, second theorem. Now, second theorem. The sum of exterior angles of a triangle is 360 degrees. The sum of exterior angles of a triangle is 360 degrees. Okay. Proof. ABC is a triangle. ABC is a triangle. Triangle. A, B, C. BC produce to point X. AC produce to point Y. AB produce to point Z. ABC triangle. BC produced to point X. AC produced to point Y. And AB produced to point Z. Now, ACS and angle BAY and angle CBJ are exterior angles of this triangle ABC. Okay? Now, angle ACS, is called angle 1 plus angle 3. Angle 1 plus angle 3. Because I know that exterior angle, by property of exterior angle, is the sum of its interior opposite angle. Angle ACS is called angle 1 and angle 1 plus angle 3
because a string is the sum of its interior point angle. For angle x, ACX, angle 1, angle 3 is the its interior point angle. So angle x, ACX is equal to angle 1 plus angle 3. Similarly, angle BAY. Similarly, angle CBJ. For this angle, at this extreme angle CBJ, angle 1 and 2 are opposite angles, interior opposite angles. So, angle CBJ is equal to angle 1 plus 3. Now, from 1, 2, 3, adding 1, 2, and 3, we get, angles AC, left to left, right to right, angle ACX, plus angle BAY plus angle CBJ is equal to angle 1 plus angle 3, ACX is angle 1 plus angle 3 plus angle 2 plus angle 3 plus angle 1 plus angle 3. See, angle ACX plus angle BAY plus angle CBJ is equal to, here in right side, angle 1 is written 2 times. So, 2 angle 1. Angle 2 is written 2 times. So, adding these 2 angles, 2 angle 2. And angle 3 also given 2 times. So, that 2 angle 3. And taking common 2, 3 get in the back, angle 1 plus angle 2. Okay. Here, angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3 are the interior angles. So, I know that sum of integrals of triangle is 180 degrees. So, here I write angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3 is equal to 180. I'm going to make it. So, sum of extreme angles of triangle is theses to be true. Thank you for watching.